Hello everyone! 2021年もあとわずか、年末の学習スケジュールは決まりましたか？冬季講習も枠に限りがあります。ご相談とご予約は各スクールへお早めに。英語学習は毎日の継続が必要不可欠。ディクテーションをルーティンとして着実に4技能を連発させましょう。 Go for it!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR2. Today I will be telling you about the Olmecs, an ancient Mesoamerican civilization. Let's begin. Choose almost any civilization throughout history and behind it will be some form of writing system.One such example is the Olmec people who lived in Mexico and are believed to be the first civilization in Mesoamerica, which includes much of Mexico and Central America. Recently, a team of international archaeologists has revealed a stone slab which appears to be more than 2,900 years old, more than 400 years older than any form of writing discovered previously in the Western Hemisphere.The oldest previous samples of writing were dated to be about 500 BC. The actual discovery of the over 2,900-year-old slab, named the Caskahal Block, was made in 1999 by road workers in a nearby gravel quarry. Along with the seemingly definitive evidence of a writing system, other finds in the debris include ceramic pieces, clay figures, and other artifacts.The block itself is made of a soft mineral, and in all, there are 62 signs carved onto the block, some of which are repeated as many as 4 times. All right, that is all for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.